picture one here, and today we're gonna play some more Eden Eternal. Sorry for not making a video in a couple days, I was just busy in Brooklyn. So let's get this adventure started. Yeah, we're just gonna use this one for now. I barely used the other two. I don't know why I even made those. I don't know why this thing keeps popping up. It's starting to annoy me. Wait. Llama! Alpaca. Yeah, it's an alpaca. Try and get me, bitch ass. See, I would heal. That is a lot of work. Trying to feed my cat. Which is funny, isn't it? Oh well, guess it's not working out. What should I get? No, no. Let's go with the big map. Oh, I did it. Now what? I got mail. Oh, it's already at full health. So we're good. Let's see what else we can do now. Let's go to the Golden Plains. See if there are any missions over there, you know? Not, I'm just gonna have to level up again by myself. Great, now I have to do those bullshit missions again. Stop it. Okay, Bob. It doesn't matter who we go to. So.
so. Come on.
So many things. No? No? Yes! Come on. Come on. Up it up. Come on, get up there. Up it. There's no point even going back to her. Let's go over here. I didn't mean over here. Wait, where are we going? Up there. It's up there we're supposed to be going. Oh, no, back up. Back vengeance. No. It's a lot of work. Nah, that's good enough for me. And go. 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 Mother. Back to the warp border. And now we're back at the warp border. I'm gonna go back to Tranquil Hill. Here. Tranquil Hill. Turn. We'll just go to this little guy. Open up the store. Scroll to the bottom. And right click. And now. Gotta go to Gross Mountain. Back to the warp portal. That's a lot of money that I really don't need, but I got more fishes. Oh, by the way, we have to go back to the warp portal. Let's just take a little shortcut. I mean, there is no shortcut, but yeah. It's this one. Back to the Eden. Just here. That's only one silver. And laggy, like I said last time, but you know, who cares? Han, thank you. You have to be so laggy. God. Now. Oh, by the way, the costume I'm wearing is not the actual costume. You'd have to, get AP coins. which you have to pay for. And then after you pay for it, you get the coins and you get to buy all the cool stuff from the item mall, which is down here. You always open it and buy things. At the moment, I only have 25. Yeah, 25 arena coins, which I need a lot more. See, 25, and then I only have one loyalty coin. Anyways, let's go back to the volcano. See, now I'm at 48%. Now we gotta go back to Aiden. And get those tough branches. Hey, why am I running? Alright. 267, 486. So that's around up 267 486. Here. That should do it. It should be good for now. And then the farm is just not too far from here. I mean, really, not too far from there. And then you look at the goods. You get who are you? Purchase a level 30. Oh, this one. Okay. You talk to Farmer Felix, like I said, which is not too far from there. You just click and drag, and you request. Then, in 24 minutes, you get your tough branches. But for now, I'm going to have to end this episode here. So like and subscribe for more bullshit videos and stuff. And I'll see you guys later.